There is a great fairy who will give us something very nice. And luckily Death Mountain isn't as vicious as Hyrule Field at night. It's actually kind of relaxing. So yeah, what you can do is you can go up here to these rocks. This is how useful a bar bag is. Probably my favorite item. Because it's just how you spell it. Ow! Oh, where's OP? I don't want to upgrade. There's a little secret behind this wall. If you go into that hole, there's a cow. And what you do is you pick up on the sod and give it away. Us to being able to manipulate the time of the day. Hello there, owl. I'm going to ignore you. Wait, what's in here? Oh, jeez. Death Mountain Crater. I am not supposed to be here yet. Yep, as David says, we can't stay there for 2 hours. Okay. There's something to say about that one. Go away. Those conditions are definitely, yeah. Yeah, I get it. We actually need an ocarina. We all need Zelda's lullaby. I think it's left up right, left up right. Yeah, that's left up right. And you play it and you do stuff. Say hello to Miss Hyrule. Ain't she lovely? Welcome, awesome, to Great Fairy Power. I'm going to grant you a sword technique. Receive it now. Oh, you don't give me that effect enough. Attack. Basically, our spin attack now uses magic. Next time you're in the neighborhood, you should drop it off at the farm who lives by Highwood Castle. Yeah. Okay. So that's where I'm gonna go next. I'm gonna head out to Highwood Field. Basically, it's the last bit. I can charge it too. This actually increases the hitbox. Because we have bombs. You could drop me off at a safer place. Let's actually head up here. Maybe I could get a reward. Okay, nothing there. Now we have a bomb bag, we can play this one. And that's how the game was saved for the whole. It's quite a fun experience. All we win from this is a bomb chew, or some bomb chew. I'm sure we actually to win this multiple times in order to get a piece of land. The bomb chew is quite nice. Shame that I'm useful until Jaws Mask. Okay, this time. Let's check it out. this box. I don't want box. Shadow of the other chicken. This is the aim to the side. Aim for the side of the box. This takes too much effort. Start to the left. Yay! I'm on my way. Chance what you win. And if you win. Well, actually, next up I'm going to see Zelda. Well, not Zelda, but Great Fairy Hyrule Castle. Essentially, the royal family hid a leader of fairies' friend. Then again, they're probably just punched him off. And they'd be free. Very nice. Except for, like, every friend. I'll grab you a great fairy of magic. You give me a magic spell. Which is so useful. It is this fire member. Essentially, you create a sphere of fire around yourself. I use up the magic the other great fairy had, but what are the best bit about it? You don't have to use decky sticks anymore to light up any fire. Alice Beach, will you please come back to see me? It is such a good item. I love it. There are three versions of this in the entire game. One is the teleportation, one is a shield, and this one is the third. Get that piece apart in the minigame. Actually, I might do that off screen. Should I do it off screen? No, I'll give it one more go. Put a piece apart. Again, I'll just do it off screen. I think that's really fine. This is that last fight. Castletown happens to have the best place ever. Can I use this fire here? Yeah, I don't really have all the one more go for the piece of pie. I think it's every second attempt. It's every even number attempt, so 2, 4, 6. You should get a piece of pie. If you win, so if I go in here now, I should be able to get a piece of heart.
There's no way you can detect.
used as Oh jeez. Sorry about that. I just end up pressing the dashboard button on my controller, which opened up Steam. You guys can see it, but the guys, the game just kind of stopped. Okay, do I have to call the animators or something? Oh, you can actually get one. Okay. You actually have to kill all the keys in order to open that door. Man, I guess I showed how to get bombs. Even though it's pretty useless. Okay, so... yeah, they're not nice. Even Smash as well, with Melee. They basically put a crush to your head, that's it. Okay, basically, this is a poem with music. The secret melody you have to compose for this is right down up, right down up. Of the sun song, it is actually really useful. Oh! a trail. I have failed. Is it that tree? Let's try that for the game one. Now I've got tons of loopy stuff, so I'll give this two more goes, I guess, because I think that's how much I have. One place. Goodbye, sir. We'll be right back. sure how to do something. I'm gonna end the episode there. I got the collectibles. I don't know what I have for this sort of plot of the story. See you guys.